Authors of Britain's oldest Kestrel have placed an ad in a Lonely Hearts column in an effort to find him a companion. 20-year-old Fido, who lives at World of Wings in Cumbernauld, has become depressed since his partner died. Fido lists his interests as hunting and hovering, and he's seeking an old bird with whom to glide and soar through the latter years. That's all from me in the West tonight.